Okay, this is Clover and Jackson's work. Yep, they're being a little noisy. That is Girl Purple right there.
She's a noisy one.
Yeah. Not noisy, she just gets excited and likes to talk.
This is Yellow. She's been here next to me the entire time.
She is a sweetheart for sure. All she wants is some attention.
Yeah. Who are you? You're pretty.
That's Blue.
Oh, Blue.
Blue is that light-haired one.
Gray's been here. He's little.
Gray is probably the littlest of the litter up there, the one that Ryan's petting.
Definitely. And he's been up here too.
Oh, there.
And you.
Who is this sitting right here in the middle, Ryan? That was just looking at me.
Uh-oh.
You can see the good color variation in that one's coat. A couple of them, I think, have lost their colors, but if we look at them, we can usually tell by their pictures. But these guys are big. Other than Gray, Gray is, like I said, definitely the smallest, but everybody else is pretty good size. Yellow has probably one of the curlier coats, but...
This is Girl Orange.
Girl Orange over there. That's who I had the good shot that was sitting looking up at me earlier.
Yeah, you also get you now. You're here, don't you? Hey, this one's been chewing on my shoe the whole time.
Boy Green. Got a white tip there on his tail. You can see it as he's flinging it around. Blue's over there playing with the ball. There's Purple right there. She has that white tail too. If I remember right, this is the litter where like half of them had the little white tips on their tails. So you guys can get a good look. It's hard to really get down and see who is who.
This one here is Yellow. It's Girl Yellow coming back to me, of course. And Purple here. This is Pipe. Hey, I know you're there. Boy, it's a light color. That has a color on, but I just can't tell what color it is. Tan.
That's tan right there. But next to Ryan. Those two got a ball and they're playing over there. Pretty sure that's Girl Orange again, just sitting there. She's very photogenic. Say hi.
Whoa, what did I do?
New noises. They all gotta go check it out. Alright, so this is Clover and Jackson's litter. We'll see you guys on Sunday. No, Sunday. Sorry, Sunday. We'll see you guys Sunday.